wonder what those stuffy old cooking shows from before the war would say about wasteland cuisine.